Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Before we start today's work, let us
clap and roll till number 29.
Are you ready to do this with me? Yes, so let us begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Stop! You have to stop at number 29. Now children, take your maths notebook 1. We will do work in our maths notebook 1. So open a new page. On Tuesday, we did writing of numbers 1 to 29 on this page. So turn one more page. And this is your new page. So write down today's date. Today is August 28. 28.8.2020. And what are we going to do today? Missing numbers. So ask your mama or papa to write this heading for you on the red line. Missing numbers. What do you mean by missing numbers? Kuch numbers gayab hai and we have to find them. So are you ready to do this with me? Good. So take your pencil and do the setting with me first. In the first box, children, write down your 2. Now put a dash here. In the next box, write down 4. Dash 6. Dash 8. Done? Very good. Now children, below 2, put a dot. We will not do writing in this line. Now, in the next box, write down your 14. See, how am I writing 4? You will cut this line. 14. And I have written this in one box. 14-16-18-20. Done? Now, below 14, put a dot and in the next box, write down 23-25-27-29. Now below 23, put a dot. Now in the next box, write down 7-9-11-13. Now again below 7, put a dot and write down in the next box 18-20-21. dash 22 dash 24. Have you done the setting? Good. Now children, let us find missing numbers. Children, this is the first set of missing numbers. Look, numbers are missing here, here and here. But don't worry, we are very smart and we will find all the missing numbers. So let us go to the first number. This is number 2. Children, what comes after 2? 2, 3. Very good. So write here number 3. Touch the line. 2, 3, 4, 5. So write number 5. 6. What comes after 6? I don't know. What should I do? Let me start counting from 2 again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write here number 7. 8. So children, did you see? When I got stuck here, I started counting from the beginning.
And I found the answer.
This we have done. Now let us go to the next one. What is the first number here? 14. 14. What comes after 14, children? If you don't know, count till number 14 and you will get your answer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So write down here 15. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. What comes after 18, children? 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Check one more time. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Are all the answers are correct? Like this, children, you have to find missing numbers here also. And after completing the work, what do you have to do? You have to ask your mama or papa to click photo of your work and send it to your class teacher. Bye, children. Take care and enjoy finding missing numbers.